You're my life's one miracle. Everything I've done that's good, and you break my heart with tenderness, and I confess it's true, I never knew a love like this till you. You're the reason I was born. Now I finally know for sure, and I'm overwhelmed with happiness, so blessed to hold you close, the one that I love most, though the future has so much for you in store. Who could ever love you more? The nearest thing to heaven, you're my angel from above. Only God creates such perfect love. When you smile, and to save your life I'd die, with a romance that is pure heart. You are my dearest part. Whatever it requires, I live for your dear eyes. Forget my own, your needs will come before.
He's already in car.
You got some good, big guy.
You are beautiful.
Oh,
the eyes are open, isn't it? Oh, your eyes. Let's see those eyes.
See those eyes?
There they are.
Body
tattoo. Look at that hair. You've got a little hair, huh? Yeah. It's okay.
You're shaking around
for him. I'm bouncing
him. I said I could be delivering him to the president.
That's right.
He's actually named a funny one, the second middle name is Stingray. And that's because he and his mom made a bet back in May. He said the Red Sox wouldn't win the World Series.
Oh.
So he's now named after Stingray Park. So.
I love that.
Dunny, he is moving all around. Hey, Daddy.
May this hours be blessed. Bonne nuit, cher enfant, dans tes langes blancs, repose joyeux en rêvant des cieux. tu te
Baby Wyatt, Baby Wyatt, look at you. One day you'll be looking at this, Baby Wyatt. Just be like, that was me when I was a baby. Daddy, Daddy. Hey, big guy. How you doing? Doing good? Yeah? Everything going all right? Now you're sleeping. You were whining just a second ago. So pretty now. Baby White in the hospital with his mommy. She's so pretty. Look at that lady. Look at how pretty that lady looks. Big man. You open your eyes for a big guy. Yeah, look at that.
It's starting to open.
Yeah, you're trying to act like you. I can't believe you, Baby Wyatt. Baby Wyatt, whenever you're older, you won't believe that we said, I spit. See that?
You said it right there.
And there's proof right there, because you just spit all over your mommy. You spit. But we love you. Baby Wyatt, he spits. I spit. Baby Wyatt. Love you, big guy.
Well, okay, stop rocking it. One, two, three. We'll get it. There you go.
Got a little poo in it. Oh, that's some good shot.
Give me some screensaver. We got it when you work.
There you go. Oh, there you go.
Come on, my angel boy.
Oh.
That's good.
Let your mommy rush for a little bit before you go. Yeah.
And then we'll cry in an hour.
Time for Baby White to go home from the hospital. Baby White has been here. 2 days now, every 2 days. He's ready to go home and have his Thanksgiving dinner. Hey, Baby Wyatt. He's had a nice, good feeding, and he's sleeping away. Home. Wyatt's going home real soon. His grandma's hat on. Got his Clemson hat on. Grandma's great-grandma's outfit. His Clemson hat. His cousin gave him that. He made the game concert. Alright, big guy, you ready to go home? Go home to the hospital. Alright, big guy. Man, there's no way you got to still be here. Get out of here. You ready to go home, honey? Let's go back to 9105.
Alright, now hold it a little bit of water. Or we can put it down on the floor because we're going to wash him.
Oh, I guess
so. Take his hand
or
off.
Or take his own hand off. And it might help if you put like your hand under his head.
Okay.
Bump this out and hurry up. Let's go behind that ear. Get behind this ear. Because they get crusty behind the ear.
Mm-hmm. Here we go.
Here goes the big guy.
He's trying to do these outcries.
Yeah.
Let's follow a bunch of cards.
Did your sister live nearby?
She lives in Greenville.
Okay.
Not very far from here, so.
You get to see the baby.
Yeah. With the first one, you know, all of us had the holes.
She's gonna fuck you.
He looks like he's got a tooth coming in.
I know, doesn't it? He's like he's got a third tooth.
He's got one of these teeth.
She's like, hey, that's a lot to work on right there. Figure that thing out. He's like, what is this dude?
Ginger, what is it?
It's a callus from fucking so hard.
Oh, really? It's like a little blister.
Oh, you didn't know that, Joe. He's like, why is everybody laughing at me?
Yeah, he likes me. He's
proud of it.
He's like,
he's kind of little. He's going to figure that out.
Yeah. So Keith, we think that blonde hair of his looks just like you. He's got a little Keith hair. He's going to be a surf dude.
He's already told about how he's
going to his daddy ain't going to teach him that part.
He's going to play baseball. Then he's gonna start hitting out the front yard. We're gonna teach him about football.
Yeah. Fenway South, right? Just drops in.
It's
so tough.
It's like torture for 5 minutes.
Lady, he wants to crawl.
I know, and his legs kicking. And his bum way up in the air. Oh, sweet.
For him a baby Christmas suit, and we have not been able to find
him.
Not what
says
baby first Christmas suit.
Yeah, yeah.
His size. Yes.
I wanted him a red baby
suit. He makes a job out of it. He's doing good.
I think he thinks he's got to flip over, doesn't he? So he doesn't like just take it and just stride,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, yeah. You can be chiseled, or you can have run too.
Dad has a trouble that rolls
out
one
too. Yeah, that's true.
Uh-huh.
That's true. They
still
have the run
too. Hey, chubby cheeks. Hey, chubby cheeks. Oh, yeah, you really woke up there, didn't you? Hey, baby.
I don't know. We were talking about
it. Well, it was 8 inches when he's born, but it looks like he's probably getting at least over a foot now, I think.
Yeah.
And he's able to see things, like lights and everything. He can't.
The sound.
Yeah, yeah.
But is it about 3 months where they really? Or
I don't know.
Yeah.
I honestly don't know.
Uh-huh.
Hey. Because that's what Jessica's asking too.
You know, he's not so crunched up now anymore.
Oh,
yeah, remember how he was all crunched up?
Yeah.
He could have skin tests. Look, you got your little...
It's his booty, which he's like, I'm glad I put him on because he's not able to fit into him anymore.
Yeah.
His toes are so long.
Yeah,
he's
super smooth.
Oh,
good.
Flippers.
Yeah, they...
Hey, little flipper boy. Hey, little flipper boy. Flipper boy. Flipper boy. Come on, I can't go to sleep.
That's so cute now because he's grown up so much.
Oh, he's going to get big. That little girl on the plane, she's drinking her juices from her sippy cup, and then her mom had a sandwich, and then she munching on her sandwich. Creeping burp.
Oh,
her mother's excuse.
And home with your friends to a place where she
is. You're so young.
Hi, my little friend.
It's your granny. Oh. You know your granny. Oh. Wake up.
And who kissed you? And how's your belly button?
Oh, it fell off last night. It did.
Hey. Everything else is healed up, huh? Mm-hmm. And Jill thinks he's a pretty special boy.
That is too bad. Did you get a match on Ginger?
I got three.
And those are good. Look at that. Char, this is one of those things that shows up at your wedding one day, so you might want to get a good picture.
Boogers and chocolate on your mouth. That's good.
Look at little James.
Good job, baby.
Did you get one more of those?
Yeah,
Junior?
I get one here.
Those right there. He's like, what's up, Kyle?
Oh, sure, you are just finding new ways.
You were good up there, but I didn't think you could hardly.
You so solemn. Probably sleep like that. Kind of nestled in there good and tight now, aren't you, buddy?
Yeah?
What's that chewing on my fist for?
Ready to jump?
So you, I thought you had did something different when you balled your fist up at me, but you just been doing it all along?
Yeah.
Oh, for the machine to do it, to transfer them over. What you got to do is feed in the
8 millimeters
sound, because you don't have any.
Hey, Charlotte.
8 millimeter doesn't have any right sound, so you have to feed in some music. So if you want that,
Charlotte.
Or
hey, Jeffrey.
Or you got the 8 millimeter. Aw, hey, look at that. It's a big man.
Little wee boy.
Sitting in there. He's almost 4 weeks old. He'll be 4 weeks tomorrow. And let's check our big friend Wyatt out. How are you doing, Wyatt? Aw, yes? You're doing so good. Look how big you are, Steph, already. You're a big boy. It's your mommy. Huh? You do so good, big guy. So proud of our big Wyatt. Wait till you show up tomorrow for Grandma and Grandpa. And Uncle Keith? Yeah? Yeah? Uh-huh. And Lindsay? Yeah? Alright, big man. You doing good? Yeah, okay. We'll let you go. Good night, Wyatt.
Oh, my goodness.
Hey, Wyatt.
Every time you hear me,
we got out there and got the grass killed on it. It looks pretty now.
Checking grandma out.
The fishes are rolling really good. Smile.
She's queen right there now. She's so sweet.
I'm just laughing off the conch out. You're grunting it. Are you busy? On the bait.
Look at you. What you doing?
He's looking at stars over here.
He does like those stars. Look at that. Look at that belly guy. He's got such a gut, man. Look at that gut, you got.
Look at him. Looks like the little
grandma with poppy seeds in her teeth.
You having a good time, Wyatt?
Yes.
Say Merry Christmas, Ron.
Good? Did you have a good feeding?
Look at that.
Come here. Where's your dad?
You see your granddaddy?
Can we bring the box to the camera?
Oh, I don't know.
Hey, look at that big belly.
Where's the big belly?
Where's the big belly at, Wyatt?
Where's your big belly?
Oh, you're showing off for grandma and granddaddy. Oh, now you're wide awake.
Yeah.
They haven't seen you this wide awake yet today. Look at this. Pictures of your granddaddy. Yeah. You showing granddaddy how strong you are. Stand up for him, Wyatt.
Where's Wyatt's
You getting
it back?
Yeah, I'm getting it
back. Look at that big man. Stars you wish upon, they fall, it's true. But I still believe it. No. Good wife. Look at, you did so good. Oh, that's gonna be a good picture of you and your granddad.
We should have presents by you.
Yeah, get some pictures up there of you, Miss Kearney, too. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, look at me. Hey, Dad, look at me. One, two, three.
Hi. You figured it out yet, Wyatt?
Huh? Excuse me, Wyatt. We can't have the
puppets.
Smiling at the camera.
Exactly 2 months old today.
Birthday.
What are we gonna do for celebrating my 2 month birthday? That's a big boy.
Huh. We were just talking about how you laugh. You laugh all the time. Hey, why? When you laugh all the time, huh? And that you're not gonna laugh at the camera, are you?
Come on, why?
Yes. What are we gonna laugh about, huh? Yes.
Oh, daddy. Look at the tickles from daddy.
Yes.
Daddy got his wine. Yes, he does.
Daddy's wine.
Oh, this is good, little boy. Come on, little boy. Give daddy a good smile. Is somebody ticklish? Oh, I got his little arms.
See, this is why at 8 weeks, almost 9 weeks.
This is why on his 2-month-old birthday, mommy remembers.
2 months birthday. Mommy keeps forgetting.
It's very easy to remember.
We keep forgetting. Yes, why?
Let's see.
Yes, there you go, huh?
Yes. 2 months birthday, watching the Steelers play the AFC Championship game. Why it's been such a good Steelers fan, cheering them on every game, huh, Wyatt? Show them how you hold the football, Wyatt.
Show them how you hold the football, Wyatt. Hold the football. No. I know you're upset about the play, but don't get... Try to still smile for the king. They know what they are.
Every day.
life is what happens to you while you're busy making other plans. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy.
Beautiful boy.
Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy. Before you go to sleep, say a little prayer. Every day, in every way, it's getting better and better. Beautiful, beautiful, a tree standing there in such an ordinary way, but as I look around, everything keeps changing. There's a leaf on that tree, and it floats into a stream. Like everything, it gets carried away to the sea.
No.
something blue, and it lasts deep.